Welcome to the latest Tees Valley League News Roundup. I'd like to express my admiration for those hardy winter warriors who, despite the appalling weather, managed to play games last weekend. The results for the weekend of the 27th of November are as follows. Gisborne Monks had a home team walkover as Richmondshire were unable to field a team. Middlesbrough beat Darlington 35-5. In a closely fought contest, North Alton emerged 26-24 victors over Acklam. Redcar cried off their home game against Wensleydale due to lack of players. The Sedgefield and Stockton game was postponed until later in the season because of the weather. The fixtures for Saturday the 4th of December are as follows. Acklam entertain Redcar in a local derby. League leaders Darlington are at home to 4th place North Alton. High Flyers Gisborough have home advantage against Middlesbrough. Second in the league, Wensleydale are at home to Sedgefield, and Richmondshire take on Stockton. Thanks for joining in and enjoy your rugby this weekend.